Thank you very much. I have the pleasure to meet with the Director General of FAO, Sir Graziano, and we have had a very good discussion on the cooperation between FAO and Somalia. FAO and Somalia has a long relationship. It was one of the few agencies, UN agencies, which has presence in Somalia early after independence. And we continue to have a very professional and historical relationship with FAO. Our discussion was focused on how to improve the relationship between FAO and the Ministry of Agriculture, and also to improve the implementation of the FAO projects in Somalia, in line with the new realities in Somalia, the improvement on peace, the emergency of the federal states, and the enhanced capacity of the federal government institutions. So in line of those realities, and also in line with the National Development Program, National Development Plan of the new government. So I have appraised him on the situation, and also we have requested FAO to increase its operation and its interventions in Somalia, especially in the agricultural sector, which is the backbone of Somali economy and Somali livelihood, to prepare the country to face the shocks of the drought, which we had recently, and also to increase the resilience projects, which will enable the Somali farmers, Somali rural people to withstand the effects of drought, which always hit Somalia and also the Horn of Africa region.